welcome everyone to the 2016 Federal Legislative Lunch. The Valdosta Lowndes County Chamber of Commerce and the Rotary Clubs of our area have been partnering on this very important community event for several years. But this is the first year that we have been joined by two notable membership organizations in our community. Home Builders Association of South Georgia, I would like to ask President Joe Herndon and Jill Main, Executive Director, and all members of the Home Builders Association of South Georgia to please stand and be recognized. By the Valdosta Board of Realtors. I would like to ask President Dora Lee Smith and Catherine Swan-Tart, Executive Director, and all members of the Valdosta Board of Realtors to please stand and be recognized as well. And I'd also like to take a moment to recognize Patty Martin from the Valdosta Lowndes Chamber. This is a very selfish shout out moment for Patty. Patty was challenged to sell 100 tickets to today's event, and Patty actually sold 185 tickets. Some of you may be asking yourself, so what is Rotary? The mission of Rotary is to encourage and foster the ideal of service, and we do this through our professions and our businesses. And today is a great example of the synergy generated by our organizations and clubs working together to make our community a stronger one. And a perfect example of this synergy are the individuals at this table. At the head table to my right is Denise McKenzie, president of the Valdosta North Rotary Club. And Keith Stone, president of the Nashville Marion Rotary Club. And to my left are Brad Folsom, chairman of the Chamber's Government Affairs Council, who will introduce Senator Perdue more formally later in the program. And John Page, Rotarian and member of the Chamber's Government Affairs Council. I would also like to ask Steve Barnes to stand and be recognized. Steve is our Rotary Assistant District Governor. Rotarians to please stand and join me in reciting the four-way test. Of all the things we think, say, and do, is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better friendships? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? And will everyone join Rotarians in standing for the invocation by Keith Stone, and please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and the National Anthem led by John Page.
Let us pray. Gracious Heavenly Fathers, we come before you just as humble as we know how today. I thank you for all your blessings. We thank you for the blessing of living in the greatest nation on earth. We thank you for Rotary and that it has been blessed to do. Lord, we thank you for sending your Son to die for us of our sins. Father, we ask you today to forgive us of our sins and our shortcomings, for your word says that if we ask, we shall receive, and we ask for forgiveness today. Father, we ask for forgiveness of any sins of this nation, that we may be able to honor you even greater. Father, we ask you as we enter in this election year that you instruct us in the 18th chapter of the book of Exodus that we are to select out people, able-bodied men who fear God, men of truth, who hate dishonest gain, and you shall place them over you as leaders. Father, we ask you that we are able to do that, and give us the intellectual, the wisdom to do that this year. Lord, we just ask you to bless our elected officials, that once they go into power, Lord, that you would give them the wisdom and the guidance to make the decisions that are necessary. We ask you to bless our local leaders, our national leaders, and our state leaders. Father, continue to bless Senator Perdue as he goes about the business of this nation. And we give you all praise, honor, and glory in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Would you please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We are blessed today to have Susan Wheeler as our pianist. Let's give her a round of applause for her. Standing for the national anthem. Susan.
Our very special guest speaker.